What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Movie Raze. After We Collided, the follow-up to the box office success After, based on the bestseller books under the same name by Anna Todd, has been hyping up fans for the last few months. But because of recent events involving coronavirus, a lot of movie companies have canceled their upcoming movies and shows for the time being, while others have just been delayed. In this video, we're going to take a look at when you can expect to see After We Collided being released. The After franchise is based on a fan fiction written by Anna Todd about Harry Styles. But after receiving a lot of success as a fan fiction, Anna Todd was signed by a book publishing company, and in order to mass produce the book, she had to make some changes. For example, changing Harry Styles to Harden Scott. The first After movie received mixed reactions, but if you take a look at the numbers, the movie was a massive success. For the first movie, a lot of fans were upset because the movie wasn't like the books, which is most likely a result of the production making the movie available for audiences as young as 13 years old. Since the original book covered a very toxic and sexualized relationship, a lot was removed to fit the young audience that the production company was trying to reach. Luckily, After We Collided won't appeal to the younger audience and focus on recreating the books as movies, including all the important aspects that make Harden and Tessa's relationship so addicting. On top of that, we have also seen that Anna Todd will be directing After We Collided alongside Roger Cumbel. In order to try and stop the spread of the virus going around, a lot of movies have been postponed or even cancelled to try and minimize the spread of the virus by not gathering a big amount of people in the same place, referring to cinemas. As of now, most countries have completely shut down a lot of social services in order to slow down the spread of the virus, which means that most countries will have movie theaters closed in general. Some of the movies that have been postponed or cancelled or delayed due to this are James Bond, No Time to Die, Peter Rabbit 2, Fast and Furious 9, and A Quiet Place 2. The director behind A Quiet Place 2 went out in public and said, "One of the things I'm most proud of is that people have said our movie is one you have to see altogether. Well, due to the ever-changing circumstances of what's going on in the world around us now, is clearly not the time to do that. As insanely excited as we are for you all to see this movie, I'm going to wait to release the film until we can see it all together. So here's to our group movie date. See you then." Just like all movie productions, the production of After We Collided has been affected by the increasingly unstable situation in the world right now. Before the situation escalated, After We Collided was set to be released on April 24th, but as of now, it doesn't look like it will be released in April at all. According to After's official pages, the film is now set to be released on the 28th of May, but we still can't say for sure. Having a big cinema premiere is out of the picture because of all the new social distancing rules. This could mean that they would want to wait until after the situation has been handled. We sincerely hope that they decide to not wait for that long, because then we won't be able to see the movie until early 2021. As of now, they've said the movie should come out on the 28th of May 2020, and we are hoping that it won't be pushed back any further. Now, when everyone is sitting at home, it will be a perfect time to release After We Collided. When the news of the delay was released, a lot of concerned and upset fans started sending in questions and Instagram direct messages to the writer and director Anna Todd, and she later went out on a live to answer some of the questions. During the live, Anna Todd said, "I wanted to answer some of the questions, probably not all the questions that you want answered, but I can answer some, so ask away. I'm so happy that you guys liked the Harden and Tessa ice skating picture that took a lot for me to be able to post that. Of course you guys want to know when the movie is coming out. We have a tentative-ish date, but I'm not allowed to tell you or I will get in a lot of trouble. So I can't tell you, but I'm hoping that it doesn't change because of the virus, and we just don't know yet. Everything is really uncertain, so we're pretty lucky to even have, you know, jobs and stuff right now. So we will see about the release date, and we will know soon, and I will let you know as soon as I know." During the live, Anna Todd tried to give us some answers, but it's crystal clear that not even Anna Todd can confirm a release date, for sure, because of the unstable situation in the world right now. As mentioned earlier, we have our hopes that the movie will be released in May 2020. If not in movie theaters, at least online. Some of the new information about After We Collided revealed that the movie unfortunately won't include Landon's very iconic line from the book. According to Anna Todd herself, They did record the line multiple times. And even though Shane Paul McGee is a great actor, the line just didn't fit into the movie. For anyone who hasn't read the book and has no idea which line we're referring to, we'll explain it for you. Landon's famous line in the books, After We Collided, occurred when Landon is talking to Tessa about Hardin. The iconic line reads, "Just because he can't love you the way you want him to, doesn't mean he doesn't love you with everything he has." Even though it's such a shame that the line won't be in the movie, these things happen all the time. A lot of the things that work perfectly fine in the books just don't give the same energy when put into a movie. Even though the new After movie franchise is based on the After books, it doesn't mean that they will follow the books completely. Just take a look at the first movie. Even though there were a lot of things that followed the books, a lot was changed as well. For example, the characters Tristan and Professor Soto, who in the books are both male, but in the movie adaptations are changed into females. According to Anna Todd, this gave the movie a bit more gender variety. Anna Todd said in an interview, "There are some things where I knew and I wanted and very much supported, and sometimes even drove the change from the book because it's 6 years later and times are different. Everything is different from what it was." Moving on to some more positive news, we have the return of actor Dylan Sprouse once again returning to the movie scene. We are well aware that this information was released months ago, but we feel like it's worth covering. Dylan Sprouse is probably most famous for his childhood show The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, which was a massive success. Both Dylan and Cole Sprouse spent a big part of their childhood appearing in movies and shows such as Big Daddy, Just for Kicks, The Sweet Life, and of course, as mentioned, The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. After both of them had a very long career, they took a break from acting in order to attend college. After college, Cole Sprouse was fast to pick up acting, again with his role in Riverdale and 5 Feet Apart. While his brother also took up acting again, Dylan Sprouse wanted to take some more time off the big screen. After college, Dylan opened a meadery, which is very similar to a wine or a beer processing plant. But mead is an alcoholic drink that is typically made from honey and water. The honey and water mixture is then fermented and purified and then drank. Enough about Dylan's meadery. Dylan also spent a lot of time consumed by video games. Dylan's almost addiction to playing video games got to the point to which he decided to get a regular job so that he could leave the house more. We don't know how many of you remember this, but a while back, Dylan was spotted working as a waiter at a restaurant, and the internet blew up, calling out Dylan for being broke as he had a regular job. To this drama, Dylan responded that he was financially secure and didn't have to work, but that he wanted to, since it gave him a reason to leave the house and socialize with other people. Most recently, though, Dylan has started to make his way back into acting with his newly confirmed role as Trevor in After We Collided, which we are very excited about. There's no doubt that Dylan is an amazing actor with a lot of potential, so we think he's going to fit in perfectly with the current After cast. Hero and Josephine, the actors portraying Hardin and Tessa, have our eyes locked on the screen, but if we were going to give someone else screen time, we wouldn't mind watching more of Dylan as Trevor. As we mentioned multiple times throughout the video, we hope that After We Collided will be released by the 28th of May 2020. But with the current situation in the world, it's impossible to say for sure when the movie's going to air. If you do miss After, make sure to scroll through our videos covering everything After related. With that said, thank you for watching. If you liked this video, make sure you subscribe and like the video. Also, don't forget to leave a comment saying what you like most about the After franchise.